Day 3 of Kwanzaa highlights the principle of Ujima, our collective work and responsibility. It is a commitment to build and maintain our community together, and to make our sisters and brothers' problems our problems, and to solve them together. We have chosen to honor the legacy of our revered ancestors and living elders on this day, and raise the names of the known and unknown as supreme symbols of those who have struggled and died, addressing our problems and fighting challenges to our survival as a people. We commemorate their lives by pouring libation, using the liquid water as an essential element of life, and pouring it into a living plant, which symbolizes life and our ties to the earth. Each period in our history leaves a legacy of challenge, struggle, and achievement. We honor each period by learning it and living it by way of recommitment to our highest ideals. Today we pour libation to honor our ancestors and elders so that past, present, and future generations will be unified.
Before your time, before my time, before people time, there was a land, and from that land came all the peoples of the world. That land was and is Africa. We are the children of Africa. Historical footprints that evidence the journey from Africa to America represent a roll call of the great and good, those who sacrificed, achieved, and served, and who offered us models of human possibility. We take this time to commemorate our journey and honor those who have gone before us and on whose shoulders we stand. We invite you to join us in the remembrance of those who have taught us by word and deed, who have helped to shape who we are and who we hope to become, and who have lived their lives in such a way that we are allowed to live fuller and more meaningful ones. Please call out the names of your mentors, loved ones, heroes and sheroes who carved a path for you.
Oliver Ezell.
Betty Jean Kerr.
Sojourner Truth.
Mildred Frankie Moore. Muse Freeman.
Harriet Tubman.
Mildred Sheldon.
Mary Church Terrell.
Rochelle Clark.
Wayne Ajanaku.
Bernie Blackman Rivers.
John Lewis.
Thank you. Our fathers and mothers came here, lived, loved, struggled, and built here. At this place, their love and labor rose like the sun and gave strength and meaning to the day. For them then, who gave so much, we give in return. On this same soil, we will sow our seeds and our liberation for a higher level of human life. May our eyes be the eagle, our strength be the elephant, and the boldness of our life be like the lion. May we remember and honor our ancestors and the legacy they left for as long as the sun shines and the waters flow. For our people everywhere then, for Shaka, Samori, and Nzinga, and all the others known and unknown who defended our ancestral land, history, and humanity from alien invaders, we pour libation. And the people say,
Ashe.
For Malcolm and King, for Harriet and Fannie Lou, and all the others who dared to define, defend, and develop our interest as a people, we pour libation.
Ashe.
For our children and the fuller and freer lives they will live because we struggled, we pour libation.
Ashe.
And for those whose names we have shared this day, and for the contributions they have made to our liberation, our history, and to our culture, we pour libation.
Ashe.